Okay, well, we're here with a man who really needs no introduction, Mido. Welcome to Wembley. Welcome back to Spurs. How are you, my friend?
I'm good, man. Good. Very happy to be here. And looking forward for the game, and hopefully it's a win for us.
Well, I remember when you breezed into the club in 2005, debut, Portsmouth, goals. I know you enjoyed your time at the club.
Yeah, some great days and some great friends. It was an honour to play for Tottenham, and I wish I stayed more. Tottenham is a great club, and till now, of course, I'm still a great fan. I follow every game, I follow the team, and I'm very glad that we're doing well.
During your time, I mean, what strikers you played with during that time? Berber, JD, Keno. What a team of strikers we had there.
Yeah, we had great strikers. It was amazing to play with Jermaine Defoe and Robbie Keane and Berber at times. Played with Kanute as well at times. Ah, great. we were playing with two strikers back then under Martin Jol. He always liked the 4-4-2 system. And it was great to play with some great players, as the names we just mentioned.
What are you up to at the moment? Fans are fascinated to know what you're up to at the moment.
Now I'm doing my master's. I'm doing a master's in football coaching development in South Wales College. And I'm enjoying coaching and the TV work that I do for regarding football.
Tell us about Mido, the manager. I can only imagine it, because I can remember you as a player and you had that fiery character about you, to say the least. I can imagine when you're in charge of a group of players, that could be interesting.
You don't want to upset me, you know. Now I'm calmer, of course. When you are a manager, you're responsible of everyone. You're responsible of your staff, or your players, the whole football club sometimes. So you need to be calm to make the right decisions. And I enjoy it. So much passion. Okay. I think once you get into coaching, you can't get out of it. Yeah. You can't get out of it, because at the end of the day, okay, the TV work is amazing. It's an easy job. It's you enjoy it. No pressure. But I love the pressure. Yeah, I love it.